guys, I'm back with another video and today I'm gonna show you how to make pom pom. And I'm gonna decorate my clothes basket with this pom pom. So without any ado, let's get started.
Take woolen of your choice. I've chosen red and repeat my whatever I'm gonna do. Round it like this on your fingers. Cut the excess wool.
It's ready. I'm gonna tie it. Here's my cloth basket. It's ready. You can try it out and tell me how do you like it. So if you like my video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching.